मैंने अकाउंटिंग इकोनॉमिक ऑर्डर क्वांटिटी, व्हाट इज़ मीन बाय इकोनॉमिक ऑर्डर क्वांटिटी, इट इज़ टू रीऑर्डर क्वांटिटी, टू रीऑर्डर क्वांटिटी वेयर नाउ आफ्टर प्रिपेयरिंग दिस ईओक्यू यूजिंग ईओक्यू नाउ होल्डिंग कास्ट, कास्ट ऑफ होल्डिंग प्लस कास्ट ऑफ ऑर्डरिंग, होल्डिंग कास्ट एंड ऑर्डरिंग कास्ट बोथ इज एट मिनिमम लेवल, एट मिनिमम फॉर्मूला is economic order quantity is equal to root 2 C naught, C naught cost per order, D demand for the year, and cost of holding C of H, cost of holding. So D is equal to demand. We have C naught order cost per ordering cost, C of H, this is holding cost, holding one unit per a year. Holding cost mean holding one unit for a year. It is usually percentage of purchase price. It is usually holding cost is percentage of purchase price. So I have an example. I write on the back side of the this. So demand is 500 per month and holding cost is 20. Holding cost is 20. Holding cost is 20% of purchase price. Cost is 20% of purchase price. So purchase price we have is equal to 1.20. It means 20% of 1.20, 20% of 1.20. So required calculate economic order quantity where holding cost and ordering cost is at the minimum level. So we have EOQ is equal to under root 2 into C naught. C naught ordering cost is equal to 20 into D demand. So 500 units are required for 1 month. So 500 into 12 is equal to total demand for the year is 6000. Total demand is 6000. And then C of H, cost of holding cost. Holding cost is purchase price is 1.20. Purchase price is 1.20. So holding cost is 20%. Holding cost is 20%. So if I use the formula, then use calculator to calculate. So we will find here 1000 components. So